Sittingbourne, starting 0181 811 8181.1.
The intercourse is currently penetrating a previously uncharted sector of space known as the Elvian Cluster. Everything is proceeding smoothly. Note to the galley, Romulan and Curry no longer be served at diplomatic functions.
You talk an incredible amount of bollocks, don't you?
Burke here.
We've got a problem down in engineering, sir. I think you'd better come and have a look.
Acknowledged. I'm on my way. Mr. Spook,
you have the car.
What is it, Haggis?
Captain, it's these dilithium crystals again. The Romulan Curry drains them.
Well, Haggis, make sure you get to the toilet next time.
I can't help it, it's me hemorrhoids. They're flaring up again.
Yellow alert, Romulan warbird decloaking up the port bell, cuts into the bridge.
There aren't odd enough hours in the day, man. To the turbolift.
Aye. Quickly, man, there's not a lot of time. Reinitialize the dilithium reactor, double quick.
Aye, there's nothing like a good Klingon laugh. Oh, yes. Oh, my God, I can't believe it. Oh, my God. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, my God, yes. Oh, yes. Come on, baby. Maximum work. She cannot take it anymore, Captain. Oh, contact. Oh, yes. Oh, now, where did I leave that span?
Walking down a corridor and opening a door in Nazi Germany.
What is it, Mr. Spook?
Captain, we're being hailed.
You've got mail.
On screen. I'm Captain James R. Chocolate Burke of the USS Intercourse. You have violated Federation borders. If you do not retreat at once, we will force you to listen to Haggis's bagpipe playing.
The Romulan government does not respond well to threats. We are here to avenge the death of Kenai, our Kuristein's companion. Prepare to die.
They are charging weapons and preparing to fire.
Red alert.
Make sure that wire is certain. We've been changing the bulb.
Main reactor.
Phases locked on. I'm ready to kick proverbial buttons, sir.
Fire!
Fire? Where is the fire? I thought it was out of my extinguisher.
Oh, God, he's up again! Will someone please stop him?
Okay, let's try that again. Fire!
They're firing their neutron torpedoes.
Wait for impact.
Thank you.
sir, that Warbird main reactor was about as stable as an Italian taxi driver caught behind two old priests in a Skoda.
Sir, look, an undiscovered M-class planet.
Do you think we should send an away mission to this world?
Yeah, you better make your mind up quick. Because I'm rapidly losing consciousness.
Miss Dooley. Haggard. You're with me. Mr. Spook, you haven't come. Prepare to flush down to the planet's surface.
Bloody officer types always leave skid marks. I hate the bastards. I have to clean up and they don't even pay any attention to me. They hate me.
For life forms, damn it. Yeah, I'm on the planet Albion, sorry, yeah. But I'll have to talk to you later. I'm on a mission, alright? Right. Yeah, bye.
According to these readings, Captain, there's a low resonance frequency emanating from somewhere on this planet.
Show me your reading.
My God!
Wait, I'm detecting a life form.
What is it?
Holy infestation! It's the most foul, hideous creature you could ever set eyes on.
Worse than Will Shatner?
Worse than that, man!
Patrick Stewart?
No, it's only the most foul, terrifying image of evil revisited.
Good morning, gentlemen. My name is Presley. I'm the ambassador of this entire planet.
Greetings in the name of the United Federation of
Earth.
Sorry. I mean planet. We come in peace.
Sorry, I thought you never come at all.
Right,
Do you have, anyone who looks after you?
I am the emperor of this entire planet. I'm descended from the original Elvis Presley. The king, my god, my all, and my lover.
I'm James R. Chuckard Burke. This is a Scotsman. And this is some strange person. I'm sure he'll die by the end of the episode.
Did you get all that?
You got any dialies and crystals we could have? We're up a certain creek without a certain paddle. You know what I mean?
I'm not following you.
We need to replenish our dilithium supply.
Come again?
Our ship has a microfracture in the warp coil. We need more fuel.
Say what?
We need some bloody petrol!
Oh, why did you say that in the first place? Come with me to my palace.
Le disjockey sèche est de retour, madame monsieur, le ferme la bouche, le salle de bain et le biscuit. Tournez à droite, take le de mouton, mouton matin, ferme la douche.
This film has now reached an interval. If you can be asked, make your way to the foyer. For the sexually active in the back rows, we're serving a variety of flavoured condoms. For those fat flatulent gits, we're also serving food. Today's speciality is
the Michael Jackson Burger.
This entails 7-year-old meat between the buns. Now, a word from our sponsor.
Now available, Star Wreck action figures. Take command of James Burke as he battles his enemies, including Empress Monkey with grappling hook. Available now from Bandai. Parts and accessories sold separately. And now back to our feature, Star Wreck, the search for plot. Rated R.
Welcome to my humble abode.
It's very humble, isn't it? So where's your dilithium crystals?
Shut up, Dooley, goddammit!
What in the name of Greek buggery do you think you're doing, Captain?
Goddammit, Haggis, I was supposed to do that. It's in the script. Check it out.
No, you fucking
just
idiot.
Look at this, look, here it is.
God yeah, damn look,
it is in
the...
Oh, for God's sake. Look, I think, as far as
look,
I'm concerned,
I had it in my dryer 3 weeks ago and it wasn't there then.
Yeah, maybe I was...
God damn
yeah.
It.
Well, you're a bunch of benders, as far as I'm concerned.
Oh, bugger
shut up.
Off.
Just get out of here, you son of a...
Now look what you've done, you stupid puff.
Yeah, come on, guys.
Do you
on.
Stop calling me that?
Oh,
I'm very sensitive
off.
Person.
Oh.
Look, as a homosexual, I'm very, very sensitive to this kind of thing.
You just fuck off.
God damn it!
Yeah,
stop throwing
on.
This belt!
Oh,
should we get on with the play now, huh?
I can't work with this sort of people.
Well, step this way for the dilithium crystals.
Bloody hell! A line for the play! We'll be right back.
just wait. Here it is, the tech chamber.
This is where we'll find the dilithium crystals.
I'll just get some of the finest dilithium crystals for you. Here you go, Captain.
Thank you very much, Ambassador.
That's okay. My pleasure. I just need some help in return. God damn it. We should make it dark in here. Computer, lights.
How can I be of assistance, Twitter? I'm fresh out of money due to that unfortunate superglue accident.
No, Captain. Our planet is being raided by the orbital pressure, sir.
You mean?
Yes.
Oh my God! You mean the battle prize of the Trade Federation?
No. I'm not talking about the lame star one at a time. I'm talking about the army of the 12 monkeys. Due to the low production of this production, we gotta cut the cost short. It's the... the army of the Louis Monkey!
Good God! You can't be serious! Wake up and smell the bacon! 3 pipes and a tongue for old man Peter!
What in the hell are you talking about, you madman? You're getting all excited!
Well, I heard this about Empress Monkey. She's a real good looker.
That she may be, but she is the most evil, foul-tempered demon ever to set foot on a planet. She has a fierce stare that would turn men into cabbages. One look in those eyes and you'll be a veggie. She's also the most terrifying screen villain since Darth Vader. Without Phasma.
Haggis, you're babbling. Ambassador Presley, we would help you defend your people against this invasion.
For you, Captain. She's going to destroy this planet with a space station the size of shape of a smooth moon.
Now that's original. I don't believe I've ever heard that one before. What's this space station called?
The Big S Cannon.
That's a relief. We managed to avoid a potentially nasty lawsuit. Burke to Intercourse. Burke to Intercourse. Come in, Intercourse.
This is Intercourse. We're not here right now. We're goofing off in the holodeck. If you'd like to leave a message, please do so after the phone. We'll get back to you as soon as we can. Thank you.
This is Burke. I want a sensor sweep of this entire system. Look for any big arse cannons. This is an emergency. Oh, and can you give me one of those chocolate donuts, you know, little sprinkly bits on top. They're really nice, you know.
Start with me to the nuclear bombardment shelter. We'll be safe there.
We've arrived. Now this planet shall be destroyed.
It'll be a day long remembered. It has seen the end of the Romulans, and we'll soon see the end of our acting careers. Cloaking device is fully functional. They can't see us.
Excellent. We have to make this quick. I'm feeling the presence of my arch enemy, James Burke. Begin landing your troops before we hit a blasted backpack again.
I'm detecting several transports to the planet's surface. Unfortunately, this film is so low budget, we can't actually show the transports taking place. It's Empress Monkey, and her army of the... Monkey.
Yes. Copy that, Mr. Food. We've got about 5 seconds before the army of the lonely monkey gets here.
eternity. A man has been defeated. Do you wish to continue?
Yes, insert the coin. Bring the main apocalypse weapon online.
Weapon charged.
Activate.
The big arc cannon's going to fire.
How can you tell?
I read it in the script.
All right, enough of the crap, script jokes. Let's get out of here.
My God, we got here without any special effects. Warp speed.
Here we go.
Dead now.
I think we can all learn something from this film. There's a moral to the story. Never pay to see a low-budget rip-off of Star Trek. You'll never get your money for it. Thank you.